Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild, and today I'm gonna start two journeys at once. One, I want to make a red deer guide for Cuatro Colinas, just because there isn't one, I think. And then second is I wanna start hunting with the handguns. And I realized I don't have even score for the biggest handgun, so I need to use those a lot along the way. So let's see, head out on the colinas and see if I can find some nice red deer. So I have some roe deer running there. There is a single male of reds. I wanna know if we have anything. Holy crap. And they have a drink zone. That's a decent sized herd. I see if I can get over there. I saw there is a level 6 also. This is a level 5, which is next to me. Oh, the 6 is there. If he stops, I'm gonna take a shot at him. Seems to be stuck, so guess I have to take the shot. Can I take the other one? Think that's a bad shot. I have no clue where I hit the level 6. Or did I hit him at all? There's this guy. So oh! Well, at least he died. So let's pick up our first red deer of the day. Just intestine, and the second one was actually liver left lung. So that's good. Now let's find the level 6. Oh, he haven't died. See, I... Wow, I actually hit it. I had no idea what it is. And here's a dead female. Oh yeah, that's the one. I shot it. I forgot. And then this guy died pretty nicely here by the field. Oh, the first one was way too low. But the second one went through both of the lungs from 250 meters. Man, that's awesome. And actually the map seems to be really beautiful. Like there are so much nice areas in the map. Well, this guy is roughly 300 meters out. I think I should be able to do it. Oh, he hit. And he's going down. Man, that's awesome. It's another level 4. He's a bit closer. Let's see if I can also take him down. Oh, he actually dropped. Did I hit the second one? I don't think so. So let's see where I got this guy. Yeah, that's definitely perfect lung. No, I'm definitely take that. Man, that's a stupid shot. And then this guy. Yeah, that's both lungs and liver, but both of these were level 4 and just silver, so something funky is going on. Okay, time to move on. Well, hello. It's a level 7. Oh, he's in the bigger weight category too. So these guys are, I spooked them. So they have a zone somewhere around. So I'm gonna put a stand and wait for them to calm down and come back, because I want that drink zone from them. And let's see if I can get them to come back. Where are they going? Are they gonna drink there? That would be perfect. Oh, they have a drink zone right there. That's great. Okay, this guy is pretty easy shot. If he can just... Oh man. Okay. He moved. And she moved. So, no more females in front of him. Gonna take two shots. And he just dropped. I didn't see any other stags on the group, so I think I'm gonna leave them be. Let's pick it up. The first shot was left lung, stomach, liver, and the second shot was completely pointless. But still, man, that's I miss hunting red deer. And other side of the river, I also have a herd of red deer. There's another level 7. So isn't he so nicely there? I can just take him out. It's not too hard. Yep, that's a long shot, and he's gonna go down. But that's a long way to pick him up. I mean, I'm gonna mark him and go all across the river. I have to go through that bridge right out there. Oh no, oh, oh, oh! Is that an albino European hare? It is. Okay, don't you dare going anywhere, my dear. I got it. Oh man, that's one of the best rares you can have in the game. An albino hare. That's amazing. Look at that. It's so pretty. Okay, let's see what he is. It's only a silver, but that doesn't matter at all. Still an albino hare. I'm so happy. This is definitely one of the best trophies I can have. Man, look at that. So cute. Yeah, he's definitely could have been some spotlight spot in the lodge. That's amazing. And that's a good luck too. I just happened to run across the hill and look on the field. I have a small bunny there. I'm gonna take it out just because. And can I take this guy with the handgun? I completely forgot that I have the I have it. So let's take a shot at him. Should have been okay hit. It's not. The 44 doesn't penetrate that long. Okay then. Let's pick up this bunny. Nah, it's just common small bunny, but it's okay. But I got left lung on it. Alright, let's see if I can, if I even hit this road here at all. So he actually died, and I hit him in the leg. So I think we can forget about that and move on to this red deer. It's the level 7 I shot from the other side of the river. And he's decent. I like that he's also in the bigger tier, the weight category. And he's a pretty decent gold. And that's actually the first time I see the 4570 getting double lung from that distance. So let's see if I can take this road here. She's just outside of a lodge. So I'm gonna... Well, I guess I'm gonna have to scoot over there. Well then, she just dropped. Now where I hit it? That's a single lung and she just died. And that's from 78 meters too, so... The weapon has power. Actually quite a bit of it. So I definitely need to use the handgun a bit more. But I'm gonna go to the lodge and put my bunny on its place. So I think I'm gonna put it here. Man, that is so awesome. I never had a rare rabbit so far, or any of the bunnies really. Not even a diamond or anything, just always common. And this one is in the room where I have most of my albinos. I have an albino road here. Yeah, just a female, but it's still nice that I have this female red deer and this male white tail. And this bunny definitely deserves its place in here. So, I think I'm gonna wrap the video up here. I'm gonna continue with the red deer spots in Colinas. I think this is gonna be a lot of fun, especially if the true reds are coming out anytime soon. So I need to have some kind of guide ready for that. Since I already have the Hirschfelden, and Fernando is covered by other creators a lot. So I think I'm just gonna continue reds on the Colinas. So, if you liked the video, hit the like button, and thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.